Hi, this is Dr. Gary. Welcome to the Daily Tune-Up today. At the first of the year, we have an opportunity to really make some differences and changes, not only in our own life, but in the lives of the people we come in contact with on a daily basis. When we start a brand new year, there's a lot of wonderful positive aspirations about what we're going to accomplish, what we're going to do, the things we want to be able to do in our life to make it better. And right now is a really good time to really focus on taking a look at the end of this year. Yeah, I know the end of it, way out there in the future. And take a look at how you want to be, how you want to feel, what you've wanted to accomplish, and what it would feel like and be like and look like if you actually did those things. Now, first of all, if you're not really sure what you want, that's the first step. We got to decide how we want it to be. We call those well-formed outcomes. And a well-formed outcome has to be doable by you, not depending on a lot of other people. So today, I think it's a good time now that we're all back to work, now that we're kind of getting the ball rolling again, and we're starting out in the front of a week here, in a brand new month, and a brand new year, to look down the road at the end of this year, 2012, how do you want it to look to you? What have you wanted to accomplish? And then start backward engineering that. This is a very effective way to kind of decide what you have to do in each given moment. So the day before next year's New Year's, what would it feel like to know you've done these things? And then maybe the month or the week or the day before that, what will you have been doing to make sure you complete it? And keep backing that up until you get to today. And it's going to be kind of obvious what the first thing to do today is in order to get to that end result. When we're really building our life, when we're, you know, busy having a lot of aspirations, we have to realize those things are not going to get done just by wishing and creating affirmations and resolutions. There's going to have to be a little bit of work done, a little bit of thought, and a little bit of practicing what you're thinking about. So one of the best ways to do that without becoming overwhelmed is to look at what you want to accomplish and really make sure it's well-formed, meaning you can do it on your own and you can feel how good it would feel in order to get it done. That energy alone inside of you will propel you towards an object that will actually get done. And the reason we quit doing affirmations usually is poor planning. That's all. Just poor planning, not really knowing how to get it done. We just know we want to get it done. So let's start working on that. We'll talk about that throughout the year. However, today's a good time to really, really dig in and understand that this has an opportunity for you right in front of it. It's not too late right now to get those things done. And the first thing to do is to decide what you want to get done, how you want the end of this year to be after you've accomplished your goals, your objectives, and your resolutions. Until tomorrow, this is Dr. Gary wishing you an extraordinary day. Bye-bye.